After due considerations and consultations have taken decision that in the forthcoming Karnataka elections, our party will be supporting the JDS party. And our all efforts and endeavors would be to ensure that the JDS gets a maximum number of seats. Kumaraswamy should become the chief minister and the party led by Devegowda should be ruling Karnataka. And we feel that the two national parties have failed to live up to the aspirations and hopes of the people of Karnataka. And that is why we have decided to support the JDS completely. And we will not be putting our candidates. And I have spoken to Mr. Kumaraswamy. And I have assured him my support to his party and to him. He has thanked me. And wherever it is possible for me to go and address public meetings, my party members and myself will go and address. And I hope that the people of Karnataka would once again repose faith